good engineers at Tavins donated their boat to us. Of course, the bottom's wet.
Thanks a lot, guys. Appreciate that. A lot of love for you.
So, all right, Dave, so we're going to jump in.
That sounds
good. You had a little plan going. Explain the plan that you had going on.
Well, I think what's going to happen is Angelica and Michael, who's with you, are going to climb in first.
Mm-hmm.
Then you're going to climb in next to Angelica, and Allison will climb in next to Michael.
Mm-hmm.
Going to offset the masses here.
Okay.
The only concern is the wet bottom already.
Uh-huh.
So you guys need to make it down there quickly.
Okay.
Yeah.
But the good news is I get to hijack the show, and it's now kicking with Dave, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Because you're off
mic. It's your show, baby.
You're off mic.
That's right. It is your show.
No pressure here.
Show.
I've been practicing for 9 years for this moment.
All right,
here we go, guys. Boats in the water. You may now enter your boat. On your mark, get set. All right, here we go. We're off. We are off. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, boy. We've sprung a lake. Oh, look at... So, what's this? You don't build a boat without the captain. You're not going down with it? Let's let the poor weather girl go down with it. Man.
Hey, she's a newbie.
Man.
I was going to get in, but I couldn't even get in.
Oh, man.
That was total chaos out there. Oh, the humanity.
That was our major concern.
The humanity out there.
Well, we might have one
making.
Yeah,
but they're going to take it all the way. That's right. Don't give up, Angelica. You take that boat all the way down there, girl. You show them that Fox 8 never gives up. That's right. She's going to haul that 200-pound boat all the way down there. Another great year. I want to thank Professor Dave and all the teachers and all the students. What's your name?
Grace Hurley.
And her, too. All right. We're going to be back. Stay with us.
Thanks, Kenny.
Don't worry.
That thing's gonna weigh a ton.